are following that breaking news. The former president, Donald Trump, just posting on his own social media site, Truth Social, that his lawyers have been informed that he has been indicted. This is that post on his Truth Social account. He also just posting that I have been summoned to appear at the federal courthouse in Miami on Tuesday at 3 p.m.